popped up. It's a foul ball out of play. One and two. It hit a speaker, and Guardado makes the catch! Oh, what a play by Guardado! A bad dash from the mound at the last instant.
Well, you have never known in this ballpark what it, where it might hit something. It hits a speaker. A.J. Pierzynski gives up on it. Watch Eddie follow this right here. And then he sees it hit the speaker, and there goes Eddie. Nice catch right there.
On the basis of that alone, he should be given some consideration for a gold glove.